All right, so I've received packets of seeds, and I'm not really happy with the company, actually. They were, you know, everything's there on the internet, ready to order, and it was quick. It was less than a week, the order. But I'll tell you why I'm not happy, is because each is kind of like a, I don't know, speciality type. And with the speciality type, they have the different colors of the vegetables and the different blooms and blossoms, and so you're missing it immediately. The package is pretty and all, but you're missing the blooms. You're missing the blooms of what it is inside it. And so because it is there, I'm like, oh my gosh, now I need, it says aubergine, you know. And so I have to look at there, but it does have one thing helpful. It does have this mode de culture thing, number two on it, or number three. And so it does help you. It does help you there, and it tells you when, at what time of the year to plant it, just by that big number on the front of it. However, what is it on site? You know, they're all the same package, and so I'm like, is this hysterical or what? Every package the same. I'm woeing out on this, and so now what am I gonna do? You know, it's like I have to make a package new for each one. To replace the package itself, to know what's inside it, and I'm not going out to the aggressive tactic of having to purchase a printer. Purchase a printer and then from the printer itself, look at the image from the website, because no, they did not include a catalogue. Because for sure I would have cut out the pictures and tried to fix them somehow. Like, what is in here? I mean, are you kidding me? I mean, this is insane. I did have one company here that does have the image, so I'm pretty happy with it. So yay! Oh my gosh! Yeah, I'm not happy. I made big orders this month, and for many months have gone by. Many months have gone by. I've not purchased food. And I waited too long, and so I ran out of rice. I ran out of rice and many staple food supplies, and so it's a very bad deal. I ordered 3 weeks ago now, I think so, 3 weeks ago from the company, some company on the internet, and they're not sending. They keep saying, maybe today, maybe this week, we're gonna get that product or something. And I'm not. I'm like, what is taking so long? Just replace it, you know. If it is a bag of flour, replace it with a bag of another type of flour. I mean, what's going on? It was very, very much regular food, normal food. It's just replace it with another. I'm getting kind of angry at this type of a company that it has to be exact. After three weeks now, it's too long. That you are waiting, and so now I have to go to the internet and do what? Do you want me to send this out? Do you want me to blast your company name? Because it is a company name that has done it. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm not sure if I'm supposed to mention this company of the seeds, because if I mention the company of the seeds, is this like me saying a derogatory against that company? I don't want to be the expressant there, either. But be careful when you are ordering online from many of these seed companies. They may be doing this, and also, what is in there, you know what I mean, how many are in there? I thought it would be a lot more, and I'm getting a little worried, because I thought this was like a 10-year supply of lettuce, so I'd never have to buy lettuce for 10 years. And yet I'm thinking this is ridiculous. You know, I spent 90. It cost 90 euros there, 90 euros for these seeds and some more others, and now it says there is like a limit on how many are in there. And so it's not the old seed packets I brought before. Before we used to get many seeds inside the packet. So I'm feeling a little bit like cheated, feeling cheated. But anyway, that's yeah. And here we have these. I mean, it's ridiculous, because one fruit, one vegetable has already, you know, 10, 20, 30 seeds. So my own collecting of the seeds is actually much more gracious from one little plant than one package in many cases. So I'm wondering what's going on with that situation. You know, if it's one used, tossed out vegetable, that is more seeds that is in a package from one of these companies, then there does seem something wrong, because that would be a free collection, you know. So I guess the fool am I is I did not purchase many varieties of food to free collect from. So yeah, it's all about the free collection. Yeah, missing fruits and vegetables for sure, but other fruits and vegetables. Yeah, I'm missing all the pretty. Oh my gosh. Well, anyway, I'm excited for it, and I still have. I even got épinards for hiver, you know, so this type of thing, winter types of latouille, and so there it goes, you know, you have all these things happening. What was I saying then? Oh my gosh, I don't know. This disclosure of hello, how are you? No, not after this. Hello, why don't you all just go and kiss your father's hand, you know, like he's the mafia boss. I'm so sick of it. So sick of it. I'm sorry, I can't get away from all of this clinging brothers to the father. What is this clinging to brothers to the father deal, you know? I mean, I don't know, maybe he did, you know, smack you too freaking hard on the head. Maybe he just did, you know what I mean? And so you're just scared, every one of you. And I'm over here, you know? I'm over here, and where? I'm over here, so far away. Maybe I can talk, you know? And you guys are so scared, you're just gonna be there, aren't you? You're just gonna be there. If I had more money, I would even go further east. Start looking at exoduses and persons going east. Yeah, well, apparently there, my husband is in the Hong Kong. So exodus, gee, let's run a hell away from these parents. Just cheated our freaking wives, that's all. Just cheated us.